woman. Being the never quite, rushing perpetual compensation, eyes closed on this flinching, fisted night. I'll usher in the supper time smiles and use all available arms to caress your hard done by days. Because what I require cannot compare. I cannot compare, I croon, pouring my soul into a tall glass so you can watch it fizz. But the oozing of my presence, what a monster of a girl, resists polite digestion. And one of these days I'll shout or puddle gently in the laps of better women.